Yo, what's going on, guys? Sinister Skater here with some more Modern Warfare news that I thought was important to cover. Like yesterday, which if you guys missed that video, did a whole video talking about how there's no supply drops in Modern Warfare. No BS. It's go check it out. Link in the cards. You can check it out at the end of the video. But like yesterday, Activision released another blog post that's going over the progression system in Modern Warfare. And they're getting rid of the good old-fashioned prestige system where, you know, you prestige and all your stuff resets. That's no longer a thing in Modern Warfare. And the way they're doing this is breaking progression in Modern Warfare into three specific categories. There's Enlisted Ranks, which is like your traditional Call of Duty ranking system. There's Officer Ranks, which is essentially the new prestige system, although again, the original concept of prestige in Call of Duty is no longer a thing. And then we have the weapon ranking system, which seems to be the traditional weapon leveling system that we had in the past couple Call of Duties. So how do each of these categories work? So the Enlisted Ranks, again, this is like your traditional Call of Duty progression system. You play the game, you gain XP, and you start to climb the ranks. At rank 1, you have 3 default loadouts, and as you progress through the ranks, you unlock more default loadouts and more custom classes. The max rank in Modern Warfare is rank 55, and while you're working your way up to rank 55, you'll unlock new weapons, new equipment, new perks, you got the field upgrades, and new kill streaks. And then once you reach level 55, your rank will never reset, and all the items you have unlocked are never relocked. You have them forever. It's like you beat level 1 of multiplayer, which is pretty cool. Now, compare this to past games. Once you reach rank 55, you'd have to prestige, and then all your stuff would get relocked, and you have to do it over and over and over again. That's not the case in Modern Warfare. Once you hit rank 55, that's it. All your stuff you got, you're good to go for forever. Now, once you reach that rank 55, you start to move into officer ranks. And officer ranks are the new end game for Modern Warfare. Now, officer ranks are a seasonal progression system. There's going to be 100 officer ranks for you to progress through each season. At the end of each season, your officer rank will reset to 0, and then you have to get all the way back up to rank 100 again. Now, I'm not sure how frequently we're going to be getting seasons. We'll have to wait and see, but a very interesting concept. And I don't think this is the battle pass system they're talking about. It kind of seems like a battle pass system, but this is not how you're going to be unlocking cosmetic stuff. They said every, I think, 10 ranks you get, you will unlock a ribbon, and those ribbons can be used to unlock special emblems that have certain prestige to them. If you think back to the old Call of Duty system, you prestige, people recognize your prestige by the type of emblem that you have. So kind of the same system with this officer rank thing. And then once you hit rank 100 and have 10 ribbons, you unlock a special animated emblem, which I'm viewing as your prestige emblem that you get when every time you prestige in the past Call of Duties, if that makes sense. Kind of like the max be all. People will probably be able to recognize it the easiest because it's animated and it will stand out. Other rewards they mentioned by hitting officer ranks are cosmetic weapon blueprints, which I think you use to get different weapon variants in the game. Not 100% sure. Again, we'll have to wait and see. But yeah, that's officer ranks in a nutshell. New thing, so I'll recap. Once you hit rank 55, you progress into officer rank 1, which is a seasonal rank. There is 100 officer ranks for you to progress through. As you progress through these ranks, you'll earn these ribbons, which will give you special emblems. And then at the end of the season, your officer rank will reset to rank 1, and there will be a whole new officer ranking system for you to progress through to unlock new emblems and things like that. Also, forgot to add, officer ranks are progressed just like enlisted ranks. You just earn XP by playing the game. They mentioned there's going to be daily challenges and challenge missions that you can complete for XP. Kind of sounds like the contract system we're really familiar with, but good stuff. And then the last category we have here is the weapon level, which we're very familiar with. You use a weapon in game, you level the weapon up. They said there's an average of 50 attachments for you to unlock for each weapon, and over 100 camos for you to unlock with each weapon, which is really exciting and kind of scary for being a completionist like myself. I'm not sure if you'll be able to reset your weapon level. I'm gonna guess that's not gonna be a thing, but we'll have to wait and see when the game launches in less than a week. So yeah, That's a little preview of what we have to come in Modern Warfare. I'm sure some of you have some questions. I still have some questions. That's what we know as of right now. Once the game comes out and we get hands-on, I will definitely be doing a video going more in-depth on what this new progression system is. So yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed. If you have any questions, leave them down below in the comments. I'll try to answer them if I could. But that's going to be it for this video. If you hit the like button, that means that you like the video. And I'm sure you like the video. So hit that like button, get subscribed, and turn on the bell notification so you get notified when videos go live. Links down below in the description for 10% off Control Freaks as well as Into the AM apparel. You also have my Amazon Associates link down there if you want to shop through that link and help support my channel that way. But again, thanks for watching, guys. My name is Sidney Skate, and I'll catch you guys on the next video. Peace out.